In this video, I'm gonna show you how to fix YouTube download unavailable problem. So for that, first of all, you have to go back to the home screen of your phone. Then you have to long press on your YouTube application. Then you will find an option called App Info. Now you have to click on this option. Then you will have an interface like this. And first of all, you have to open this storage and cache option. Then you will see an option called clear cache. Now you have to click on this and clear cache of your YouTube. Then you have to go back and then you have to click on this force stop option. Then you have to force stop your YouTube application. And now you have to go back to the home screen of your phone. And now you have to open a Play Store or App Store, whichever device you use. Then you have to click on search bar and search for YouTube. And now you have to see for update. If you don't update your YouTube for a long time, you will see problem like this. So now you have to update your YouTube application. As you can see, my YouTube are updated. And now you have to go back to the home screen of your phone. And then long press on your phone's power button. And now you have to restart your phone. And after that, you have to open your YouTube. And as you can see, you can download any video. You will not see problem like YouTube download unavailable. So if you found this video helpful, make sure to like it. And if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe.